research that we have done, there is constantly increase in number of road deaths from year 2007 until 2012. Moreover, the World Health Ranking 2011 has ranked Malaysia at number 20 in its list of countries with most deaths caused by road accidents.
All people must realize and give more attention to decrease the rate of road accidents. Of course, nobody has the ability to make someone dead come back alive. So, the solutions are to cooperate, helping the victims, or call important authorities like police or ambulance to settle this problem.
The ambulance service and paramedics are very important in society as they save hundreds of lives daily by responding to emergency calls that have been made by the public. The ambulance driver needs to drive quickly and safely to the scene where the accident has occurred so that the lives of the victim can be saved.
However, traffic jams sometimes obstruct the movement of the ambulance, especially in a crowded city like in Klang Valley. Although an ambulance siren is loud enough, there is still a reason why the ambulance cannot be recognized. It is because most people love to listen to the music loudly, as this will limit their hearing that happens around them.
So, we've been thinking to solve this unaware people problem by creating a device that can give the ambulance a smooth, fast trip to the accident scene or to the hospital.
How?
The device can enable the ambulance driver to control the traffic light from distance by turning it to green light so that other people on that lane continue to move and give the ambulance space to move freely without having to slow down. Of course, the other lane will have red lights until the ambulance has gone. So, the ambulance will continue to move faster to the accident area or to the hospital nearby.
Maybe the device will not be used every day, but certainly it helps to reduce the death risk if emergency it will be given faster to the victims.
That's all from us. My name is Hamad Hanif.
Me, Muhammad Muizuddin bin Muhammad Sharif.
Arizah bin Harun.